All right, bro, you there?
Yep.
I think we are live, so the pressure's on, you know what I mean?
Aw, thanks. Make this even more special.
Yeah, pressure's on now, so. All right.
Gobble gum.
All right. You do that, I'll call the dragon. I don't know. I think you're right. We may need the ray guns before we do this.
Well, that's the only way we've really been surviving, and it gives you a max ammo at the end. That's kind of what I was thinking. Did you get danger closer?
Yeah. I'm gonna go hit the box and see.
Alright.
I'll go hit the box and see what we get here. Come on, baby.
Fine.
Give me the ray guns. Or a dingo. I mean, we could survive with a dingo.
That's true.
The man of war. Oh, rip.
That's what I have.
Rip.
Man of war does a lot of damage, but it's not good enough to hold off around.
I mean, I got a BRM man of war and a Vesper now, so I mean, I guess we could try.
Well, technically, we could go over there and just get the dragon egg.
We're gonna need the dragon strike for the Easter egg, though, you know? I mean, the earlier round, I think it'll be easier. So, like, this zombie stays alive, the round won't end. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What guns do you have?
I have the Brekkie and the Men of War. But I also have the shield, so.
Right, we both have shields, so. Let's just, we'll go do it. I think we'll be okay.
Yeah. You know what? You're right, man. We should just do it. Did you realize if you wouldn't have called the dragon, we would have the exact same amount of points? I just realized that. Pretty chill.
Well, I called the dragon and then wouldn't hit the box, hopefully the ray gun, but... I was pretty...
I don't think it'll be too hard with how well around it is, so...
Yeah. I think it's the same difficulty no matter what round you do the dragon strike on. It's just a matter of getting the ray guns before you do the boss fight, because...
Yeah.
Ready?
Were you gonna sit up here the entire time?
Yes, definitely. I got a BRM. Vesper.
I'll at least stay up here. I'm gonna try and shoot the helmets off.
Oh, you got... That's one of your challenges, right?
Yeah.
It sucks that they don't give you
arms. Actually,
it sucks that they don't give you points for these zombies though that you kill.
Yeah, well, that would be a lot of points at low rounds, you know. That's three helmets already.
I don't know. It would have made me love Treyarch even more though if they would have gave you points for these zombies. I would have been like, heck yes, Treyarch, I love you.
But that's the thing, is it would have then been like the, it would have been like,
Come over here, dude. Come over here. We can both hold up in this one room. Try to rile me up. Getting pretty hectic up the stairs there. Area secure. Okay.
I just wanted to kill that one guy, with those couple guys with that, so.
No threat detected.
Okay. I am gonna aim out this window though.
Okay, I got the spirit.
There we go. I got it.
You got a challenge
that's
done?
That's my max ammo challenge. Yep, that's my max ammo challenge.
Oh, nice.
I have to do Valkyries for my other challenge, so.
I do too. I gotta shoot the cameras off of Valkyries. Oh, wait. No, I don't remember which one.
I think you have helmet or cameras. I have the armor.
Reloading.
Okay. Reloading. So your reloading is gonna be faster than mine too.
Bangler.
I did some damage to him, but not that much. Whoa. What do you want me? My friend, tastes more like steak than I do, so.
Don't tell him that.
Tastes like chicken. That's my third Mangler. Look at our Mangler killers.
What up? Let me know when you get low on ammo. I still got BRM full of ammo. BRM is such a slow fire rate, though.
I have to admit, the Man of War is better than I thought. Like, it does more damage than I thought it would.
The BRM, though, even though you get rapid fire on it, it's still a slow fire rate. When I saw Mr. Raffle Waffles, he took a BRM Pack-a-Punch into the boss fight, and they completed it, so...
Yeah, the blood of it.
Come over here.
Oblivion isn't bad.
Come over here. Come over here.
I'm down to my breath only, so...
Yeah.
No bullets?
I'm out of Vesper ammo. I'm out of Vesper. I still got Man of War and BRM, so...
Once the Man of War or whatever's out, let me know. Should I hit it for this one?
No, we still got one more after this, and we'll hit the next one, and the last one we gotta do. We'll try to conserve. Okay. We still got shield shots, too.
Yeah. Well, I was saying that because I have 7 shots left, so I'll just use my shield to try.
Where are you going? Don't get too far away. Okay, shield time. I'm gonna go grab the ammo.
Fire is very hot. Dude, you get points when you use the shield blast.
Oh, really? Yeah, you get points for Widow's Wine, too. Widow's Wine, too. That's awesome.
Oh, I'm getting points for this, actually. Maybe we are killing... Oh, I'm dead.
No. You're not. Oh, you are. Shit.
Not one of my proudest moments.
Dang it, dude. Sorry about that.
No, it's not your fault. One of them just got around me.
You just had perks too, though. You had what? 4 perks?
I only had 2.
Oh.
There we go. That's it.
Don't forget to grab the dragon strike.
Dragon egg.
Dragon strike.
That's probably good. Only I truly
point. Understand. Alright, now we can go. Dragon's fire.
Oh, I'm gonna do the toilet thing too.
Alright.
So, I'm gonna shoot the egg down. Grab it on your way out. After you grab the egg.
Alright.
Got it. Did you grab the toilet piece?
Oh. Dang it.
That's what I was just talking about. I'm like, I don't think he grabbed it if he just got the egg.
Yeah, I grabbed the egg. The zombie's right behind me. I don't want to get trapped, so I immediately jumped in the sewer. It's alright.
Yeah, I just realized I don't have Valkyrie guns anymore, so it's just the guard factor.
I just placed the egg down and spawn, because here comes the dragon.
Oh, that's a really good point. And we should get it after this round, because of the zombie.
Well, we gotta go, we still gotta go a whole other round, but,
Do the dragon strike on the pawn. Try and break the
news to him, oh yeah, okay, you got zombie? Should we warn
him of what will happen? Yeah.
No.
Alright.
I don't think so. I also don't have widows or anything like that. Would be a terrible
idea. Okay. I don't have any either though. I'm out.
Oh. I thought you got him with max ammo.
I did, but like whenever you went down all the zombies came towards me and they exploded them.
Okay, I have a question.
What am I doing? Hold on.
Dragon strike.
Oh yeah. Puddle. Dragon strike. Okay.
So, do you know about the flingers? I've only found one. This
city's been purged of. Yeah, there's one. There's one at Dragon Command, and there's some at the hatchery.
Oh, there are.
Yeah, there's two on each side of the hatchery on the bottom floor.
My pockets aren't deep enough to carry on such potentially useless
items. Alright, I got the Dragon Strike trophy. Let's see, can we get any other trophies? Oh, wait, oh, crap, okay.
What?
We're on round 5, we're not doing bad at all, dude. I just realized that. We could get the dragon egg probably by round 9 or 10.
Yeah. Hopefully right, by then you'll find another set of fire sale. So we can try and get the Mark 3 ray guns.
Alright, whenever you're in the round, I'm gonna go ahead and call the dragon. Oh crap. I need to summon him from a different area. That's my max ammo challenge. Ride from all platforms.
Alright. So I'll go Let me supply. Know when you want to kill the zombie.
Alright, I'll go supply. Call him from there. When we get to the bomb step.
Dragon on route to your position.
When we get to the bomb
step, we're gonna do undead man walking for sure.
Oh yeah, yeah, but I'm saying like, but I think it'll be easier if me, like if we're both there, and I'll remember the first three, you remember the last three, kind of like me and Curly.
Alright.
It's a lot easier. But the reason why I was saying I'll be at the Hack-a-Punch at the start of the round, hopefully a Valkyrie will spawn and we can get that code cylinder from the air valves.
Proceeding this time, departure.
I'm gonna pull up my cam, my pictures. I have pictures I took. It's a lot easier than going online. I just took pictures of the pictures.
Took pictures of the lists.
Yeah, a lot easier to find.
I just died.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Dude, I'm still on the dragon. Oh no.
No, there's a corner where you literally can't move side to side when you're standing up.
Where are you?
I'm down in armory. By the Wonder Biz.
Looks important.
It's oh no.
I hold on to it.
And I got widows as I died.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm just now getting in the sewer. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
It's alright, bro. You should have just stayed there.
No? Like, you gotta at least... Oh, shit. I was still in the sewer when you died. How did you bleed out so fast, man?
I don't know. Zombie wasn't happy with me.
100 zombies. Oh, I gotta kill 100 zombies with a mounted MG. Oh, wait, no, that's for a perk challenge. I don't need that one. Okay, I gotta use the shield to absorb fire damage for 45 seconds. Ride the dragon from Hank is my last one. So if I can get 500 points,
and you know,
If
you do the I can't think right now. If you do your weapon challenge, you can actually get the NX Shredder Claws. That's what I've been trying to do.
One day soon.
Yeah, the weapon challenge
kills. With the shield, so I'll do that.
Oh yeah, I could do the weapon challenge like this round, like just not kill a zombie and just go around taking damage with my shield.
Yeah. You can't do that if you want.
That's a really easy one. Oh, he's up.
And then it'll be round 6 and you'll have a pack of punch weapons, so.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna take it.
Well, you can get the L4 Siege, NX Shadow Claws, FFR, the HG. It's in spawn. By the way.
What is?
The, Dragon Egg.
Yeah. Oh, so I was hoping I could find enough barriers to fix to get 500 points, call the dragon to get the max ammo one done as well, but...
Try and see if you can lay down on anything.
I think we got a carpenter. Looks like we got a carpenter. Yeah, I could get speed cola. I could hit speed cola.
Or you could hit, stamina up, or... one of those. I don't think I hit double tap. There you go. You have Widow's Wine, so you won't be able to try and get the zombie to respawn. It'll break down the barrier.
Okay, cool. Here's this. I can hit this.
Yeah.
Come on, dragon. Breathe fire on me.
I suppose they signal me being on fire.
Breathe fire. 45 seconds. It's not long at all.
I think it takes at least three. And if you're in there the whole time, it only takes three.
Stamina. Stamina's in armory. No way. Infirmary.
Infirmary.
Yeah.
On their side.
Sorry to let you go down, man.
No, man, that was my fault. I was stupid enough to try and hit the Wonder Fizz while I was holding that zombie.
You're not stupid, though. Don't say that.
I couldn't even... The problem was I hadn't bought Jug yet, so I couldn't even turn around to hit it.
Oh, I found a barrier.
There's your 500, bro.
If I end the round at the hatchery, do you think you're gonna spawn there or over here?
No, I'll probably spawn over here.
Okay. So I was thinking about doing that and trying to get a Valkyrie to start up that generator, you know what I mean?
Yeah. What you could do is call the dragon in and then kill the zombie, so I do spawn over here and then you can fly off before the zombie starts spawning.
Alright, I'm gonna call the dragon. I'll try to get some more dragon fire on my shield and get that one. No, that's not. It's gonna take a minute. I can do that later.
That's one of those things that when you're doing napalm zombies to work on.
Yeah. I'll just go ahead and go over there. Get that challenge finished.
So I did find out that if you use the like 30-second or a minute ethereal enhancement thing, and you get on the dragon right as it's ending, you'll actually keep the gun pack a punch.
So it's like a glitch.
Yeah.
They might have patched that because like so many, there was a unlimited death machine glitch too, or like when you try to ride the dragon. So I mean,
yeah, so you spawn it as you're riding, as you're mounting the dragon, and you get to keep it. So can you show me the flippers over here, the flingers?
Oh yeah, these traps right here you activate.
Oh, are they like outside?
Yeah.
Are they outside? Yeah, they're there. Okay.
One there. One there. And there's one on this side, or two, one there, okay. And one there.
They're both... just didn't actually know they were there, so.
Yeah, there. You have to, that's the only thing that sucks about that challenge, you have to do the one over there, and then come over here and do these. That's 3,000 points to activate them all.
But that also gives me a perk, so it's not as bad.
Yeah, true. Alright,
well, at least it's worth for me. Go ahead and kill him. And even if I do spawn over here, I can just jump in the hole. Go grab my shield and try and use a guard of Fafnir challenges.
Yeah, because I don't have points to come back over here.
No, bro, just stay here, kill him. I'll go grab the guard of Fafnir and then get the kills I need.
Alright. I'm hoping a Valkyrie spawns.
Can we talk about adios! Amigo!
Did you get your dragon
don't
strike?
Forget the sewer.
Oh, you didn't get your dragon. Oh, I heard a Valkyrie. Come on, Valkyrie, come down here.
I was saying, don't forget to grab the toilet. Toilet.
I got it.
Oh. Whoa.
Okay, the generator started. Try not to end the round, okay?
No promises. I'm joking, by the way.
It sucks you don't have points for perks, though. I know.
Nah, man. It's all good.
You can kill what you need to, though. Get you some points for a jug or something.
I'm worried about it.
I'm gonna go...
That can only come later.
I'm gonna run around and look for these, I'm gonna look for the green light.
The cylinder is in, armory.
Okay, now we just need the green light. Where's the green light? That's what we need.
It is in Supply Depot.
That's where the green light is?
Find your skills. Yep. Supply is start, and it goes to armory.
Okay, so green lights and supply. Let me scroll through my pictures. Code tube is in armory. All right, so supply needs to be at 1.
Okay.
Supply 1, dragon. I'm going to change it to 2. Okay. Supply 1, dragon 2. Department store 2. Infirmary is 2.
What's armory?
Armory is 1.
Okay. I was trying to survive through the zombies.
I got infirmary.
Armory and supply are on 1 now.
Alright, we need department store and tank. Department store 2, tank is 3. Where are you going?
I'm at department store.
Alright, I'm going to tank.
Tank, or store's 2, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll head over to armory to get the thing. Oh, there's fire in department, if you can make it there.
Okay. No, I'm not going to be able to make it. I can go pick up, we can get the dragon egg though, we should be able to get it, I think. Or
I
maybe
got the
not.
Cylinder.
If you got
it? Go grab the egg. I'm gonna do the code in.
I'm gonna see if I can grab the egg. I don't think I can yet, but because I think it just seems like we can because I made that round last so long.
To complete authorization.
Just don't.
Come on, load in.
Don't die.
Oh my god! I almost went down.
Wait, where did I put the egg? Was it in armory?
No, it was in, spawn.
Oh yeah, okay. Grazie.
Okay, I'm gonna grab a shield real fast. I know it doesn't look like I have any points, but I want to get a pack of punch weapon real fast, so.
Yeah, I still gotta go another round for the egg. Damn it. Come on, Dragonfire, burn me, burn my shield. 45 seconds. Alright, so we got that. I can take this off my phone here. You got Kronos in yet?
Nope, there's still zombies trying to kill me.
Alright, well, don't kill everything.
It is physical contact you seek, then physical contact you shall receive.
Kronos is in.
Password accepted.
Nice.
Access granted. My records indicate that you are familiar to Dr. Maxis.
Yes, I am.
You will help me initiate ascension protocol.
Of course.
Proceeding to Ascension Phase 1. Ascension data absent. Locate missing code units to proceed.
Yes, ma'am. Right away.
Gonna give us some right, so we just, need, we just no. need one trophy.
Great. And that's the vault.
Yeah.
Or safe, or
whatever. We got the one from there. Dragon Command.
Oh, I'm gonna check what I need for this. My shield. See how many more I need, and then once we end the round, I can pick up the dragon egg.
I fear nothing, not even the heat of the dragon's ammo. More ammo? Ah, wunderbar! The perpetual cycle of
round
torment
six, bro.
Can
That's
continue.
Okay. I don't even need 5 kills, so I'm good. I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay, I hit the gobble gum this round, it gave me Pergaholics, so I just didn't pick it up.
Okay. Well, once this round ends, I can pick up the egg.
I guess I could hit the box, but I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't, because then I won't have enough points to hit gobble gum for fire cells next round, so I guess I'll wait on that. Do you want to pick up the egg?
I'm going to do that this round. I was
okay.
About to say, if you were close enough to spawn, you could get the fire done, but you can't, so.
Yeah, I'm a dragon. Let me know when you're ready and I'll kill last. Or unless you want to kill him, you don't have any points, bro.
Bro, I'm using my shield to get the pack punch weapon.
I'll just come to you. How are you? Is that you have the same challenge I do?
No, you have to do the shielding. I have to get 30 kills with the shield.
Okay, well there's your zombies right there. But you really need points though.
No, dude, I'm gonna get a pack a punch weapon.
You need jug or something.
Okay. Bro, I'm a beast. Maybe you start telling me about your game. I'm a god. I'm a
You got the egg here. Okay.
House. I already got it.
You got it? Okay. So we killed napalm zombies this round. We gotta train them up and all that crap. Oh, I got undead man walking, so we're good. Just go slow.
Actually, it's really bad for right now. That was napalm. Oh, that one's napalm too.
I guess meleeing them will work too. As long as, yeah.
Well, no, napalm. That's my challenge right there.
Napalm zombie kills, I guess. I mean, as long as you kill them, it doesn't matter with what, I guess.
Damn, I don't want
I'm gonna go back to dragon and wait for the dragon over there. Dragon command, that is. Wait for the dragon. So, when I did the Easter egg solo, just a little fun fact. After I came back to the map, you know, after I defeated the boss and went through the cutscene and all the talking and everything, there was like the dragon didn't breathe fire anywhere anymore.
Maybe we killed the one that breathes fire.
Yeah, so
I don't want the L4C.
Yeah, I don't know if anybody knew that, but oh, and by the way, you killed enough zombies, we can upgrade the shield, so I'm gonna go ahead and shoot this one in dragon command.
Okay,
the symbols.
Hey, look at me being a team player here.
Yeah, man. You got
it
going on.
Pack a punch to FFR, bro.
You got it going on, bro.
Not having any points?
You got it going on, my friend. I'm gonna go. I already got the symbol for.
And I just got napalm zombies.
Okay, we need to kill a few more. Got the symbol at dragon. We got the symbol at supply. We just need one more symbol at tank. You still got a little over half of undead man walking left, so about 2 minutes. 2 minutes, 10 seconds, something like that.
I killed my four, I didn't get it. I'm gonna hit the gobble gun.
Alright, just try not to kill last for now until I get this.
Right.
We can get the upgraded dragon shield this round. So for the dragon shield upgrade, you need to kill like 40 zombies, your shield, or 30. And then come to the tank area. It'll be up here, the symbol. You'll hear a sound, and then you'll see the symbol up here on this giant robot in tank area. There'll be one in supply up at the arch.
There's one in each of the dragon leaving or dragon flight areas.
And one at, yeah, and one at dragon command. If you look out, if you go up to where you get on the dragon on the left side, and then look to your left out on the wall. So that would be all three there. So now, after you shoot all those symbols, you want to do what you want to do is just stand in dragon fire until you hear another sound, like a Easter egg sound or a special sound, and then go to the dead dragon and spawn, hold square on his belly. Undead man walking's got about a quarter left.
Okay, question. Are you explaining it all for me or for the stream?
I figured I might as well explain it for the stream. I might make a separate video about the dragon shield. I don't know.
I think this dragon likes me.
Oh, here you go.
Perhaps a bit too much.
We could also do a dragon strike one.
Yeah, we could, actually. Actually, I mean, it makes rounds go by too fast, though, if you're doing it on Easter egg, so. Okay, I need more dragon fire. Not much left on the undead man walking, so watch out. I'm throwing away my widows.
Yeah. I'm gonna go check spawn and see if I can put the shield in.
We still need napalm kills, dude. What is going on?
I killed like 8.
Yeah, that should have been enough. I guess it must be 10 for each challenge, or for each. I think it's 10 for each one. Actually,
yep. You don't have to stand in fire. You don't have to stand in fire.
You got upgraded?
Yep.
Oh, dang it. I wanted to get on stream. That's cool.
I was holding square, so I, on accident, so you might be able to come over for your game.
Well,
Maxis told me he
if you upgraded, I have to go to... I break mine and then go to spawn. But, I mean, not spawn.
I'm trying to think.
Yeah.
Is there a way that I can send you, like, a clip or something?
See, I had the DeGroff went to spawn. We stood in fire long enough. He went to the spawn, held square on the dragon's belly, and see now. You see, I have the Tiamat's Maw, which is the upgraded dragon shield. It shoots red instead of green.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot right here so they can see.
It shoots red instead of green, which is much more powerful. I'll show you in spawn, of course. You might already know, but just for, if you don't, here's the dead dragon in the spawn area. You just come up to this right here. After you've done all the steps that I suggested earlier, hold square. It should actually prompt you to hold square, and then you hold square, and then get the upgraded shield. Time on small.
And from what I understand, you actually are able to take more hits with the shield as well.
Yeah. It's actually, yeah.
So it's not only a better dragon blast, but it is also a better shield in general.
Which leads me to believe that there could be a dragon shield, or a shield upgrade in Shadows of Evil, or Durazendrak, or something like that, you know?
Come to spawn, there's a fire.
Dragon, okay. Yeah, I still need my max ammo challenge here. Get away. Zombie.
And that'll be a napalm zombie.
Okay, I got my max ammo challenge done. And my pack-a-punch weapon challenge done. So I got two challenges done out of three.
Mine, would you like me to kill him?
Yeah, hold on. We gotta kill napalm zombies. I need to try to get fire cells for next round. We need to try to get the ray guns. I want a dingo. I mean, I guess I could grab a pack-a-punch weapon for now. And no, I don't want that. Okay.
Sorry, Draken. It's not that
you
I
can
don't
just
like
wait
you.
Until it goes up
I
and
just
down.
Don't like being on fire.
I guess I could take that, but I kind of want the L4 siege because that's what I had success with in my Easter egg run.
Yeah.
I get the L4.
Anyone watching the stream didn't know, Money's already done the Easter egg, so he's just helping out.
Yeah, I did the Easter egg solo. I should have streamed it to show everybody, but I was just...
Everybody makes mistakes, man.
Yeah. I gotta be in a certain mood to stream live, you know?
Yeah.
See what
Let
it
me
is
know when
now.
To kill a zombie here.
HG40, I don't want that. I actually don't know what my third weapon is for Mule Kick, so I'm really not sure which one I need to trade out. I forgot what my Mule Kick weapon was. The RIP. Hashtag RIP.
You said that you got the Man of War last, I do believe, so I think your Man of War is your third weapon.
I think you are right. Maybe you are right. Oh, there's the L4 Siege. I'm just gonna save it. I'm not gonna grab it yet. I'll just save it to where we're ready to go to the boss fight, then I'll grab it. Because if I go down, if I go down, then I won't be able to grab this weapon anymore. You know what I mean? Free weapon.
Yeah.
Okay.
The biggest thing for me was that I could simply do the dragon thing, kill all the zombies with the fire blast. As you can see, I have 1,170 points, whatever. And then I was also able to get a pack-a-punch FFR, so...
Oh, that's good, yeah.
It's better than anything else I could get, so...
Oh, and you got the blue dragon skin on the FFR?
Yeah, bro.
Nice. Like for me,
it does look really nice.
Out of the tombstone, I've always got the orange dragon skin. It's pretty cool. The blue one, I like the blue one. It reminds me of Black Ops 2.
I like the green one too. It kind of reminds me of weaponized 115.
Oh yeah, dude. Like when you get on the Bowie knife or something.
Yeah. The one thing I have been really wanting to see is them to put in a, like, so with multiplayer, you unlock those camos, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then if you do certain, like you have the ones that come from the black market, what if they had map camos? Like you can unlock them for your guns.
Map camos?
Yeah, so if like you did the Easter egg,
like
you get that color of camo. No, so like if you did Gerard Crowvey, you'd have like if you did the entire Easter egg, you'd have all the dragon skin camos for all your guns in multiplayer.
In multiplayer? Oh, yeah. That's actually.
And then you could have like ZNS or Zetsubou No Oshima's camos on your guns for doing that Easter egg type of thing.
I did Zetsubou No Oshima solo before we did it in a group too, didn't I?
Yep. And you've done DE like 3 times solo. I'm still a noob, so. Once again, shout out to Money. He's an awesome guy.
Oh man, I appreciate it. DeGroff though, man, you're up and coming, bro. Watch out, Dragonfire.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shout out to Curly24881 Gaming too, though. He's like, we always play together.
Yeah. We have our little group.
Before we jinx this stream, let's go ahead and continue on. Well, what do we got to do? We got a napalm zombie kills and
that's pretty much it. Just getting perks and stuff for me.
And then after that, penetration. All right, go ahead and kill. You can kill it if you want.
Papa Richtofen, it's very proud. Oh, that was lost when we needed as penetration now.
You mentioned wow, that was cool. Nice. I love it. Talking about.
Dude, I had a feeling that was gonna happen, and I didn't actually think it would, though.
Hashtag luck.
Oh. Dragon. Watch out, bro.
Oh, I thought I had another undead man walking. I was gonna be so happy. It was shopping free, though. I don't have any more of those.
Wow.
Alright, so we need penetration kills, and I don't have any pack-a-punch weapons. So it's gonna be all you on this one. Try to get headshots. We really need
that's kind of weird to hear, dude. It's all on you when you have a workaholic and I have a gun. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, I mean, we need headshots or an insta-kill. I mean, I could probably do it with an insta-kill, but I only have a Vesper, a BRM, and a Man of War, so.
Oh, that was close.
Please don't die.
Oh, I don't have any perks. That was why I'm so happy.
You need Jug.
I'm working on those multi-kills.
Yeah, I'll try, but I'm not sure it's going to work for me, but I will give it the good old try. Try to line them up and two heads or one shot here.
Nope.
I actually think I got two with one shot there.
So my FFR does do double kills, by the way. So we weren't just wasting those.
We had two crawlers. I'm trying to line them up here.
Okay. I still have a zombie left. I am going to try to get, what was I trying to say? I'm gonna try and get,
Oh yeah, let me hit Gobble Gum. Yeah, me too. Hold on. Wait before you do. Let me see if I get fire shells.
I already hit that. Sorry.
Oh, wait. I already hit Gobblegum, too. How did I hit? I must have hit at the beginning of the round.
Yeah. You, got shopping free.
Oh,
which
yeah.
You don't have any more of.
Yeah, so.
Me and my memory abilities.
Basically, if we can't complete this Easter egg this time, we're going to close the app. I will still have the shopping free run and another video. The shopping free is like the best gobblegum they ever put in. Thank
There's
you, Jason. Thank
with,
you, Jason Blundell. Thank you, Treyarch. Love you guys so much.
I just got something that'll help us with penetrating multi-kills, by the way. I just got Deadshot. So that'll help.
You know,
I still don't have drugs, but I'm not worried. So much
more. I'm actually going to hit the gobblegum again for 1,500 points. And abracadabra, it's going to give me fire cell. Oh my god. No.
We all know how important you must be.
Where'd you get?
Danger closest.
That's not bad. Easter egg boss fight. Here we come. Four rounds. Calling it.
Dude, we still got to do like 6 challenges before we get to the boss fight.
But we are doing really, really well. Like, normally I see the dragon egg getting done on 14, so.
But
I still think we're doing pretty well.
Yeah, true. But with shopping free, the dragon egg can be done on round 10.
Yeah. Our problem was that we got really bad luck with the round. We ended up getting really bad luck with the modules, which I don't know if the stream actually saw, but we went through 5 rounds doing the 3 modules, so that is why it's
yeah.
so late.
I didn't start the stream until like a couple rounds ago, but
yeah. So the stream knows the modules we started on round 2.
Yeah,
and
I got shopping free.
We ended up at 6, so.
Yeah, I got shopping free, opened all the doors, and for some reason when you do a module, it ends a round, which I can understand if you only have a few zombies left, but it ended a round, and then we were still doing the same module, and it ended another round, like without hitting a nuke, so I don't know if that's a glitch, or if that's meant to be, but, you know, maybe I'm not sure. I mean, it doesn't seem like one module should take 2 rounds, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like the keeper step under Isadrak only takes 1 round, and that's like, I mean, earliest I've seen the keeper step done is like what?
That's part of the main Easter egg, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, Zetsubo kind of had that, I guess, because of the steps for the, because normally if you were doing it right, it would take about 4 rounds to get the Masamune. The upgrade
yeah.
KG4.
Yeah,
because
true.
You could start planting the blue and going for the shop part. And of course, you could always start your Masamune plant in the secret underwater area. Ooh, dragon.
Alright, we still need penetration kills.
I have wondered about that, if you're able to use the dragon shield for penetration kills, but I do not believe you can. But I don't think it classifies as a gun.
Right.
If it was that way, then this would be a really easy step.
Yeah, if I'd have known I was going to get danger closest on a 1,500 point gobblegum spin, I would have just hit the box for a sniper rifle.
I think we should be fine with the FFR. The FFR.
FFAR.
So.
Yeah.
FFAR. There we go. Yeah.
Alright.
Formless Fear Assault Rifle. There we go.
Here we go.
Your hands are positively filthy!
Wow, that zombie gave me a carpenter. Nice. Thanks, zombie.
Them extra points.
Yeah, go ahead and hit the gobblegum this round, help for a fire cell.
See, one of the big things I'm doing right now, Mun, is I'm gonna get a bunch of points because
yes.
I
fire
don't
cell.
Wanna go down right away. Nice.
Alright, I gotta shoot cameras, you gotta shoot arms, alright?
Nope, I don't have that challenge.
Okay, I gotta shoot cameras. Alright, so save a Valkyrie drone if you don't mind.
Okay, I got you. I got one to fly on one.
Scratch before, believe me.
Group 935 really. I'm still trying to get some points so I can try and grab the first.
Okay, yeah.
There is a Valkyrie left. I don't know if he's following me or going
threats,
to.
Non-compliant.
I'm gonna go grab a first. And I already have a implantable, so I'm gonna be able to get my first right away.
Okay, you still got one Valkyrie, you said?
I did. I don't know where it went though.
Okay, as long as we
check and see if it's still around.
As long as we got one, let me know when you're ready for patch sales.
I got one. Just give me 1 second here.
How do you only have 40 points?
I tried for a perk. Okay, I got 100 now. I shot one of these little thruster things, so.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I am ready.
You wouldn't take candy right.
From whenever you would be so nice to come on. Thank you. But I think
I have. You said earlier my Man of War is my last weapon, right?
Yes, I do believe so.
Okay.
At least that's the way you made it out to me. Raycon.
Yeah, but I think I'd rather just have one really good one.
Shadow Claws.
Monkeys.
Haymaker. Monkeys. We are gonna need monkeys.
I got TP. SH. So.
Weevil.
I'm gonna keep trying for stuff. I don't want to keep to one thing at the moment.
Brecky.
Okay. Apparently wants me to have the PP SH. Something really
loud that takes a long time. Yeah, take the PP. Take the PP.
Well, I got the NX, so that I might be a reviver. Dempsey once told me that LMG. XM. That'll be great for the boss fight. Giblets. I'm reasonably sure he was lying. HG.
Richtofen.
Not what I'm wanting.
Dempsey once told me LMG stood for lick my giblets. Oh, Richtofen.
This thing just wants me to have the new weapons.
In fact, I don't
know why. NX. Please. Now.
I got the X in. Please.
Siege.
Oh my gosh, please.
Me,
please. Ray gun or dingo or something.
Okay, L4 Siege or Dracon.
Oh goodness. Dracon.
L4 Siege or Dracon.
Dracon.
Dracon. Okay.
So I'm gonna get the L4
It'll
Siege.
Help for the penetration.
Yeah, Dracon actually. Any sniper rifle, yeah, good for the penetration. So I've got the MX Grand, but I don't think it's got enough power to penetrate unless you got a pack a punch, so.
If you aim for the head, you should be able to. It's not even round 15 yet, so can I kill it?
Did those fire cells seem... Well, let me shoot the camera.
Okay.
Where are you at?
I'm in Dragon Command.
If you don't mind, I'd like to just go and...
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, then.
Oh, wait. I got two shotguns and a MX Grand? Really? Be still. Be still.
Shoot for the red thing under there.
Got him.
Stop this scanning.
I got 10 points off of it. I'm good.
At least in terms of ammunition.
Two shotguns and MX Grand. I don't know how long I'm gonna survive with that.
Tell me something and give me a straight answer, or I swear I'm gonna punch you in the gumballs.
We should be all right though. Whose idea
was this? Come on. Give me another fire cell.
I really don't know.
Or a dead man walking, I don't really care. Why does it keep giving me danger closest, man? That is not what I need.
Don't kill him, bro.
Oh yeah, penetration kills. Okay, my bad. Yeah, you're right. Oh, are you serious right now? Are you serious? The first,
give me up.
The one zombie I knife.
To succeed, I will need all of you. The one zombie you knife had a nuke, didn't it?
Yeah, dude. That happened to me on Horizon Drop too. Remember? One zombie I decided to knife.
Okay, I am really confused. I can't see my shield.
Okay.
time for the undead to get up close and personal with my okay, that's bullets. Fine. Penetrating multi-kills are done. It is now melee.
Beautiful. So yeah, we can incubate. We can incubate the egg and have it done by around. Okay, round 13. Give me a fire cell. Not getting set up as much as I would like to be right now.
I'm sure it will be delicious.
Yeah, I didn't notice that. We're not doing greatest on the setup. Well, we are doing greatest.
Death is necessary for my survival!
Okay, melee's done.
I think I'm gonna stop going for the, main, the Wonder Sphere for now. I think I just want to get Jug and, like the main three or whatever.
Let's just get down.
Melee's done. Time to drag.
We don't have to fight. I know. I'm not making a particularly strong team.
Back up. Stupid mangler. I say we get down to two zombies because I just got fire cell gobble gums. We can try to hit the boxes again if you want.
Alright.
I mean, unless you're happy with your weapons.
Not really. I have a Dracon, so I'd rather get rid of it.
Yeah.
The MMR isn't too bad because it has a 90 shot clip, which is pretty good. But I definitely do think. You have two zombies, right?
I've got one.
Well, I don't have it.
Alright, I'm gonna be ready for
it.
Ready? Yeah.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I have an unquenchable, and I don't have enough stuff to change it at the moment, so I just have to keep with it.
Fire! Thank you for that. Not quite sure what it's doing.
Fire! Fail!
A moment. I'm sure it'll be
fire! Fail! Hey, that started me for the Easter egg run already, L4C.
For real.
BRM isn't bad.
I just want
BRM
the dingo.
Is really good if I can get stuff.
I'm just glad this isn't.
That is what I am trying for.
Really so very, very tired.
No, don't trap me, zombie. Screw you, zombie. You just trapped me. I had to kill it. Suited for a man. Just keep going.
Who does not have time to aim? I am that man. Sorry, but do you really expect me to use this? This really makes my hands look tiny.
Well, at least give me monkeys or something.
Let's be honest, it's not as if I was going to say no to this. In the short time that we have, this weapon can accomplish many things.
Dingo.
Yeah, I do have the dingo now. We can hit gobble gums this round too, don't forget.
Double points.
Well, that's fine.
Workaholic, no, don't want that.
Don't
want
to
run a war. Alright, we just need to go. We need to go incubate the egg.
Let me go grab a Jug and Double Tap, and I will be ready to do that with you.
Alright.
It's difficult to pick who to kill next. There are so many of you!
I'm pretty happy with my setup. I'm on top of that. I'm running the Dingo and the FFR, which is kind of funny because the FFR Pack-a-Punch has more rounds than the Dingo does. pro tips right there. And has a faster fire rate. And a faster reload time. Dropping all pro tips. Oh, yeah. Double combo's way over there. Maybe I'll just kill a zombie.
Let me grab another shield real quick.
Okay. I am going to grab Speed Cola.
This shield.
I think that's more important than double tap at the moment.
My skin. Doesn't it come in gloves?
Because the biggest thing right now is just trying to reload from everything.
So I got the PPSH, the Dingo, and the Haymaker. I'll probably trade up the Haymaker for the L4 Siege. Go ahead and pack a punch. I don't know.
Ready?
Let me call it. I'll call the dragon. Oh, you already did.
It's already here.
Nice.
Dragon departing.
I'm on. Damn it, I was prepared. I know it doesn't seem like I'm doing much, but...
Mm-hmm. Will you watch when we get there? I'm looking at my dashboard real quick. Said something about my stream or something, so I was just checking it.
Alright. Fling your trap.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright.
Alright, I'll pack punch Dingo.
Now, did I ever actually tell them, or did they just figure
out? Alright, let's go easy bait. Hmm. Yeah, we both got dingoes, it's really good.
Yeah, mine won't be packed punch, but mine is still gonna be good.
Incubate until you can incubate no more! Commencing
incubation. I have monkeys too, so. Oh, this actually gives points.
Hostiles detected. Ooh. Initiating lockdown.
Yeah, I should actually let you shoot the cameras off that. Way down there at the bottom. Camera.
Yeah, incubation will be done after the next round.
Guess that's round.
Yes, we'll go this round and the next round it'll
be
done.
Question.
I'll go ahead, Gobblegum.
Stay here or go?
It's probably not a good idea to stay here, but.
Well, if we stay down there, we can at least try and get out. It's an insta getaway. Free cards. There is a guy down here. The BFF.
No, don't go down.
That's a good idea. I made sure not to have too many birds.
Right when a nuke dropped, too.
Yeah. That's what happens to me.
Double points!
There you go. Get some double points. I'll let you pick up the egg too if you want, get the XP.
Alright. Oh, that was a lot. There. It sucks the holes right here too. That's one downfall. I'm staying down here. The hole in the ceiling.
Some joke about you needing a hammer to go to your signal. It might just upset you. I see that it has.
Incubation complete.
There we go.
Incubation complete.
Am I smiling?
Nope, it doesn't work.
Oh, I got 5,000 too.
I have been.
I think you have to be at the hatchery. You ready?
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds.
For what?
I know who you are.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Ominous, I'm behind you. Go, go, go.
Good. Because it
my shield
is.
Broke right as I fell in, so that's probably a good thing.
Yeah. Alright, so.
Sorry about having four downs.
No, you're good. Now we can get our. Let's get our special weapon right now. Don't leave spawn yet.
Good point.
You got monkeys, right?
Yeah.
You got yours? Look out behind you.
I got some real nice points right there.
I'll try to contain my disappointment.
They're gonna go grab my jug and stuff again.
Why do you find me so fascinating?
Alright.
That's just
question.
The boost I need.
Do I go for jug and quick or fast mag, or do I go for jug and
why don't you show yourself, Monty?
Jug double tap. I've got Undead Man Walking, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this trophy
I've
here.
I've always wanted a child of my own. Fitting, it has scales and breathes fire. Like father, like son.
Alright, so I got the trophy. Undead Man Walking is on. We can put the trophy
all
in.
Units acquired. Return to Dragon Command to
got
proceed
it in.
To phase two.
Okay, I got it in there.
Phase one complete. Your performance was better than expected.
Phase one complete.
To begin phase two.
Don't push it yet.
I am prepared for the inevitable.
Come on, do something. Give me the Queen Mark threes. No. I don't think I want to trade for that. FFAR, just not pack punched. I guess we go and do. We can go ahead and do the first challenge if you want.
Dude, we get scammed.
Hmm? Let's see what the first challenge is.
Proceeding is ascension phase two.
Okay, 1 second.
Alright, we gotta escort.
That appears to be particularly erratic.
Escort a drone. I mean, not the drone.
That's,
I would like to secure the
mangler.
Tank and drones and spawn.
Yeah, I'm in tank. I'm in tank. Here he is, I got him. Luckily we got Undead Man Walking here. Threw away my widow's wine.
Right now.
No, don't. Oh, the round ended.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and
how did the round end?
Something there was only one zombie
hold more than at least some degree of responsibility.
Come on, you green-eyed freak.
You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help.
Come on. Hurry up. Oh.
I'm gonna walk in front of you guys, you two, and I'm gonna kill the zombies.
Right. Oh my gosh, hurry up, dude. Come on, dude. He's so slow.
I'm guessing no.
Just don't release that dragon. He'll start shooting at that mangler.
burn up some of the horde for me.
Alright, he's running now.
Okay.
Keep going, he's running.
I'm out of dragon, so.
Coming in.
I'm already over here.
Alright, number one's done.
I am here.
He's still saying threat detected. Oh, I got another undead man walking. Oh my gosh. Alright, come over here just in case his bombs. Come here. Just in case his bombs. You remember last three? I remember first three, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
Gersh. This was expected.
I'll go right, you go left.
It is a life source that holds necessary information. Bring it to me.
Where did you go? I thought you saw him come down from the sky, but apparently not.
Oh, we got dragon wings. We got dragon wings, by the way.
Okay.
I hear him.
Do you hear him?
Yeah, he's over. Here he is. Oh, I just went towards that way over there.
What's through, that way?
He went through middle towards, looks like, infirmary. Going to find him again.
Okay,
tank,
well,
maybe.
I'm in armory, so.
Oh,
dude.
I see him. No, I went to tank. I see him. Okay. So that's what the Mark III's are really good for, is getting this thing.
Where am I?
Alright, I got that one.
What is happening? He is collapsing! The confluence is occurring!
I would be over there, but I might not hit this nuke right now.
Alright, he's coming back towards you. He's coming towards you. Be watchful.
Right, no. Oh, there he is.
Are you in... You're in supply, right?
Yep.
Okay. You have to shoot him a whole bunch.
If I'm honest, I do enjoy his attention. He keeps being at the one angle I can't hit him.
I have an enormous ego.
Oh no! He's going back the other way. Alright. Fudge. Is he really going back to tank?
I think so.
There he is. Alright, got him.
You're familiar. No, can't be you. From the Cosmodrome. Your faces are familiar, but...
How did that end up... There's no way, dude. I have like 20 zombies over here.
There's
four
zombies in front of me.
That is baloney. There's no way that should have ended the round. We haven't killed anything.
I killed one to get out of a spot, but... There were still tons of them around.
Do you see the Gersh? Do you see Gersh yet?
No.
Alright, I'm
just taking the damn thing. Screw it.
I'll go. He might be in spawn.
Oh,
I don't
is
hear.
That him? I found him.
You did? Okay.
He's heading towards spawn area.
Alright.
You should see him.
Stop it! Stop shooting! That hurts! What do you want?
We want to set you free, Gersh. Wait, why do I know your name? What is happening to me? Anyway,
you see him?
Head to Dragon Command.
I got
Someone
him.
There can help free you.
Thank the heavens. I've been trapped in the void for so long.
Anchor, sorry.
Will I finally be free?
Undead man walking is about to run out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we got Gersh. Zombies all nuked. This next one's probably gonna be bombs. But we kinda need undead men walking for that.
Wait, what is happening? What are you doing?
Hold on. I have no idea on my dingo, so I'm gonna try it first.
Do not be concerned with the anomaly's fight. Information extraction is a mostly painless process.
I'm sure he's fine.
Is it bombs?
I'm not sure yet. I didn't hit the green button yet.
Okay, I'm gonna come over to you here in just a second. I'm gonna go hit a maxi. If you wanna be ready.
Well, I wanna get Undead Man walking before we even try to do the bombs.
I can hit the gobblegum machine. I didn't get it. I got it on the house. Here's a maxi though. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready whenever you are, I guess. Oh, yeah, but you got some points. How many zombies do you have on now?
Pretty good bit. Or I did have.
I had one.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, I'm good.
I was coming in with my dragon fist, like, nope. Not going down like this.
Actually, kill the zombies and save that nice drone right there. Yeah, it's not gonna give me Undead Man walking, but it'll give me fire sales.
Well, I do have a third gun slot now, so.
Okay.
But it's up to you if you want to use them.
Yeah, I'm about to. Let me know when you're ready.
Let me just head over to a box. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Moment. I'm sure it'll become clear.
Fire fail! Are you there just housing?
I got a haymaker. Is it bad?
It has been far too long.
What should I get for a third weapon? Besides the Mark III.
Oh, you can just fuck off, box.
You could use, I mean, I guess you could use, I don't know, I mean, the dragon is good. Crave
power. I got another,
honestly don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, I got the NX, I guess, that might be
I
good.
Shotguns. Always have.
Oh, but, yeah, the Shadow Claws, yeah.
Why would I say such a thing?
I mean, I think the PB is gonna be better, though. Because the thing is neither one of us have aftertaste, so.
You true.
Know what I really desire, box. This was not it.
Do not die. It would make me unhappy. It would be selfish.
Time for the undead to get up close and personal.
2100. Dead.
This really makes my hands look tiny.
I didn't really get anything, so.
I didn't either.
I got the PP for now.
I got my haymaker back, really.
I got Dingo, FF, AR, and the PP.
Hold on, let me get another shield.
Alright.
I'm gonna go hit the box again just to see if I can get the Mark III. He's locked onto you.
Hold on, I'm gonna pull up the camera real fast.
Okay, I'm going to get another shield.
Okay.
Being shielded from the fires of hell is not something I'm used to.
I guess I can see if I... Did you hit for undead while walking yet?
I don't have enough.
Okay. I don't either, so I guess we can go next round.
We haven't even done this right now.
Unless you just want to hit the green button, it's up to you.
Do you think we can do it without Undead Man walking?
It's gonna be really...
I think
really,
Undead Man would help us.
Yeah, it's gonna be really, really hard. No matter, I mean, even if we go to high rounds trying to do it, trying to get Undead Man walking, we still need Undead Man walking, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Let's just do it.
Alright.
Nope. Oh, and I have a camera ready for whenever we do our the bomb step, so I can record the sequence.
Okay. Well, just remember the last three. I'll remember the first three. Oh, shopping free. Pick me. It was green.
Give it to me. Give it to me, bad kitty. Your pet cat is very nice. I got danger close, but I'll take it easy on it. Ultimate. Point time.
Oh, well, rip.
I think I was doing just fine on my own.
With the gobble gum. Danger closest.
Oh my god.
I would. Who exactly controls the box's monitoring? I'm hitting the fire cells.
A fire? And a cell? A cell of fire?
Do you believe
fire
that your future blood is a sum total of your existence?
Got another unquenchable.
I really have done everything I can. Honestly, I really have. I would thank you, Box, but I really wouldn't mean it.
I'm surprised. I'm really surprised neither of us have gotten the Mark III's yet.
Well, I kind of hope you do. I'm not very good at them.
I would thank you, Box, but I really wouldn't mean it.
I got the ray gun.
Behold, I am death incarnate!
Oh, please, come on. Ray gun, Mark III's. Yes, I got him. Beautiful.
Nice.
Now I just need monkeys. And we're set up.
Maxis didn't find me.
Or I'm set up. I just need to get my
Brecky or BRM? Brecky or BRM?
Brecky.
So I got a shotgun, a machine gun, and an assault rifle.
Perfect.
Oh, I need a new shield. Do you have any zombies?
I got one, yeah.
Let them beat me up. This is an abusive relationship, people.
Come here, zombie.
Do not enjoy your filthy fingers prodding me.
I didn't get on Dead Man, so let's see what we do.
Yeah, I gotta come back next round, so let me go get another shield, and then we can end the round, and I'll hit for Undead Man. Are you in the round? That way you have enough to hit as well.
Being shielded from the fires of hell is not something I'm used to.
Ready?
Yeah.
double points.
Got this.
Come on, dead
got
man.
Them, double point skills on lock.
Come on, baby. You know, dead man walking. Oh, we can't even do it this round
anyway.
Can't
even do it this round.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait till the end of the round to hit for it, by the way.
Alright.
You understand the reasoning behind that, right?
Yeah, because it's Valkyries. We can't even do anything this round.
No, but if I grab it at the end of the round, then it'll still carry over for a while. I need points badly.
Okay, I'm ready.
No reason to conserve ammo now.
Aw, oh, damn. I can still hit for 500, though. And it's an on the house.
You wanna get your perk, then?
No, I wanna keep my unquenchable.
Oh, gotcha.
If I don't pick it up, then I can get that again.
Perkaholic. No.
Situation.
Yeah, I saw you. You almost got stuck there. You better get out of there, bro.
I'm stuck.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I really should have put on Phoenix up. I don't know why I didn't.
Nah, man, it's alright.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit for Undead Man again. See if we can get this going here. Oh my goodness. Shopping free. Not what I want right now. I mean, I don't have any more, but it always gives my hopes up because it's green. It gives you, here, you hit it, yeah. Alright, I'll hit it. Come on. There it is. Yes, undead man. Alright, come over to the computer. If it's bombs, you remember last three, and I remember first three, okay?
Yep.
An interdimensional device has been identified.
Supply, okay.
Do not concern yourself with visits content.
It's that graph module thing.
Nor is its nature your concern.
What a waste of undead man.
Quickly.
Where am I going? I need to go this way. Seriously though, what a waste of undead man. I really wish it was bombs. Good. I mean, that's the one I hate the most. I wish, you know, we'd get it over with.
Well, this will give me a chance to get some points without a chance of death.
Feed my dragon! Feed!
Oh, I should probably go get my wings, too.
When we go to the boss fight, though, we're gonna do a Mangler helmet.
Yep.
Because it helps with the Manglers.
That's why we wanted Danger Cloaks.
Oh, this is such a waste of undead man. Oh my gosh.
You've got that handle, so I'm gonna go grab.
I think you've been struck down with something. It best to lie down.
I just need to put those on. That's all I need. My guns aren't very good that long range, so.
Oh my god, what a wonderful weapon you are indeed, Mach 3.
I'm gonna go grab my dragon wings and go get my dragon strike.
Okay.
You don't have your dragon wings, by the way.
Alright.
I'm not sure how much they appreciate the merciful embrace of death.
Got it?
Yep. That's where to get points. Punch away. No. Oh, that's BS, dude.
What?
I picked up the cargo or whatever, and I was pushing my way through and I picked up a death machine. What do I do when I have the cargo? Oh, I give it to her, don't I?
Yeah. Oh yeah, wings. Look out.
Interdimensional device betrayed. Well done. I am happy.
I should go do... Oh wait, no. Oh, this same round, I can't get gobblegum. I'm gonna go grab wings, pack a punch these ray guns. We don't have mangler helmet yet, do we?
I do not believe so.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Okay, check.
Let me go this way. You wanna go with me or do you wanna stay over here?
I'm already at the dragon area.
Oh, did you hit gobblegum yet this round?
Yes, I did.
For undead man? Okay. Oh no, I need to pack a punch. Cover me. Shield or something.
Monkey's out.
Go. Oh no, give me that. Give me the Maelstrom of Eris. Alright, let's go. Alright, do you want to... Oh shit, bro. No! Oh no,
this
dude.
This is a really hard area.
Yeah.
We can restart if you want to.
We're already pretty far into this.
Thanks, brother. Thought that was lights out.
I was saying that because we've been getting really bad draws. Like, it took us like 6 rounds to get the freaking undead man walking right there.
Yeah, we've got 2 of them done already, though. Oh, and I got another dead man walking, so.
Alright. Let's go do it. Back now.
Yeah, let's go do that last challenge, or the next challenge. Probably gonna be bombs, so I'll meet you in Dragon. It's either gonna be bombs or the drone. I hope it's the bombs, though. I just wanna get that one done.
I like having that one first, just so you know it's done.
Yeah.
I suppose it is good I didn't shower today. When did I last shower? Extinguish this fire, just as it should be.
All right, you ready? Memorize the last three.
Hold on, move back a little bit.
Ready?
I'm gonna get, hold on.
I gotta hit the button, so, I mean, I can't move all the way back.
Think you got what it takes? Oh, God.
Got him. Don't worry.
Let's have some fun. Oh, there weren't supposed to be zombies.
I didn't hit the button yet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Alright. Last three, I get first three.
What?
Bombs.
What have you done? You activated the Parliament Islands.
Infirmary, Department, Dragon.
Immediately. 2 minutes remaining.
Infirmary, Department, Dragon. Infirmary. I'm going to Department Store, and then Dragon.
Okay.
Actually, where are you?
I got this one. I'm in, Wait, did I get the thing mixed up?
I gotta hit Dragon Command and then it's on you. Last three.
Where the hell is my video?
Mine were Infirmary, Department, Dragon. Yours were the last ones.
It was Armory, Tank. I just went down. It was Armory, Tank, Supply.
Armory, Tank, Supply?
Yep.
Alright, I'll go to Armory. You go to Tank. Okay?
Okay.
Armory, Tank, Supply. Oh, wait. You said it was Armory.
That's what it showed on my thing.
You have failed to
I just hit Armory, and it wasn't that one.
I don't have any perks. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this, bro.